Practicing power-off stalls at high altitude safely prepares you to land the aircraft. During landing, a power-off stall is used to break the aircraft's glide. The stall should occur as the wheels touch the ground. Do some clearing turns to make sure the area is clear. Then, apply carb heat and reduce power to 1500 RPM. Maintain altitude with yoke back pressure. When airspeed reaches the flap extension range, gradually extend flaps to full, one notch at a time. With flaps fully extended, reduce power to idle. Keep the wings level and try to maintain altitude by increasing back pressure. The stall warning sounds, signaling the approaching stall. When the critical angle of attack is exceeded, the aircraft suddenly pitches downward as it stalls. To recover, pitch to the horizon and apply full power to minimize altitude loss. Quickly reduce flaps to 20 degrees. Then, gradually retract flaps as airspeed increases. Climb slowly and level off at the altitude you maintained before the aircraft stalled. As the aircraft reaches cruise airspeed, reduce power to 2400 RPM and resume normal cruise flight.